Hello everybody, this is Dark Momoto, and welcome back to Sean Tang. So, last part was a stressful part. So I just searched around Zico Island, and I got another heart, which I'm happy for. And I got my last upgrade for the hair. So you can see I can go faster now, with, you know, without pressing it so much, I can do like this slowly. So I guess the first upgrade is just nothing. Got the upgrade fireball. I bought 9 of these. I bought the trap dropper. And that's it. That's how you catch up. Let's go. I'm going to the third dungeon, the last one it could be. So let's see what we have in store for this. Do I have my triple spike balls? That's all I need. Tell them. Feel like this has some meaning or something? Hold on. Or maybe that's like, hey, remember this puzzle? That was like from the first game. Yeah, there we go, I knew. Okay, so every time I flip that, it gives me a new location. So, alright. Yeah, I was like, okay, this eye has sus. I can't, there's no way for me to get rid of it. Alright, so let's go down here. Hey, I got a key, I don't even know. From the Falcon Ladies. Oh, this is the part I came. I came on the down and the right. So let's go right. I mean left. Not right. That water. Okay, so, so by looking at this, it seems like I'm gonna get the mermaid or something? Transformation? Okay, I can get on that. Alright. I feel like those pillars are real. Okay, so I need the key here. Okay. I wonder if the left side of the door changes. Whoa, buddy. Okay, they take a hit. Pat! Not dead. There's something I have to do to kill them. Oh, wait. Now they're dead. Alright. I don't know if the fire kills them like one shot, but hey. What? This I would like you. Yeah. It's just burning. He's like, eh, I love you. I'm fine. There's stuff up there. Top. Ah, that's a creepy skull, though. Okay, so the boss door is like down. I have to go back here. I don't want to fight him. Looking up top. It's closed, it's open. It's another one. Let's go here, where the eye opens. Okay, let's go here without the eye open. That do something. Okay. Bit of a mood rush right now. Not a key. All right. Anything else though? I think we need to close the eyes, it's, you know, it's almost like it's finished. Alright, it was closed though. I'm just gonna leave it like that. Gonna enter this one with the eye open. Close it. Okay, that's nothing. Okay, maybe I thought of that puzzle too much. Ooh boy. Alright, so this requires the mic. Okay. Concentration activate. I don't trust this gap at all. Hey, yo, man. Alright, give me a save. Give me a big ol' mush save. No, I want that for now. Ice. Okay. Okay, so he has to look. Oh, alright. Is that the puzzle? Yeah, they're like different tiers. They can change this. Let's go up, 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 double up. Same place, isn't it? Let's go up. I don't know if we're gonna get the same eyes or I'm doing something bad. Yeah, I got a key. My speed running through this part. So I feel like I am. Like I feel like I'm doing all the right decisions. Like guessing. It's all right. Okay, I feel like, okay, I think I have the gimmick done. Hold on. Alright, so I'm in the room with the eyes looking to the right. Oh shit. I forgot if that was instant kill or not. So from 1 and 10, everything's right. Boop. It's quicker. Yeah, I need to go here. Oops. Alright. So we have to go quicker right here. We just have to make it through. Alright, so I messed up, but I hope this works. It did. Yeah, so by every eye, just like if you go, if you look in the right, it's like, hey, I'm looking at the right, that's all I'm looking. So I got 2 keys, so. Holy crap. So that was the gimmick. The gimmick is the eyes go in the same direction. So we're gonna go down now. So I believe we're gonna go in a section of doubt. No. Okay, that was easy. I gotta say, yeah, there's so many keys though. There you go. Okay, so now it's left. Go some more. Like 3 keys already. This one's left, so I just have to go left, left, left. The monkey's your friend! Yeah, the monkey in this one is his friend. Okay, that is really far. Alright. So... Oof. I thought I could grab on that. Alright. Just be patient. It's patient games. Patient games. Just game! Just go all the way to the left. Oh, that was, that's a chest. Alright. We have the other key, though. I got 4 keys. Like, do we go to the boss one, though? Or what? Huh. Okay, the other combination is to go up and down. Boop. Boop. This one. Crazy eyes. Wow, that is... Oh, I got a magic jam for it. Just broke everything. Hey, I want everything in this room. Okay, so do we go down to the boss one? Let's go, let's try it like remember. Anyways, up here. Up there. Same room. Oh, we're spiders. Apparently one is nice and the other one's evil. Alright, so I did all the combinations I could. There's no lopsided. Right? Yes, there is. Only a chance. So, okay, so I did the cross-eye one now. So I want to see it open, of course. I went down to the door. And apparently I have to use the keys on the cross-eye door, so... Yeah, alright, so I'm here just collecting stuff. So that's why I need the 4 keys. I thought I need them for the skull one. So maybe after doing this, I'll unlock something for that puzzle. So, yeah. Yeah, I was confused because they gave me 4 keys. I'm like, whoa, wow. Okay, here's the puzzle. Right, down, up, left. So it's basically right, left, up, down. Down, up. You two look at each other, you two look away. Alright. Simple. Alright, now I gotta go back. Okay, so that was... weird. That was weird. I feel... this game feels weird, to be honest. Because they gave us 4 keys, I was expecting a whole lot of stuff, but... I better not be reaching the boss now. Just saying that right now. You two look at each other, you look away, and you look here. There we go. There's the other side. There we go. Ooh, transformation, I hear something. I hear a fountain of youth. Your crush is my fan. Oh, hey girl! Hey girl! Hi girl! Mermaid dance. Alright. To behold the land button risen in your third belly dance. Allow you to explore the ocean's depth, to change back, plus to make fortune upon you. Alright, so now I have the war on the water. Can I do it on the land, to be honest? Can I even attack? Oh god, I'm a fish in the water. Alright. Design wise, she looks like one of those, Lancer fighters. I don't have attacks or anything, to be honest. No, I don't. So I'm just swimming. Checking around. So now we gotta go all the way to the beginning. Oh, damn it, I need to go down. Alright. No secret passage for me to take. Yeah, I gotta go back here for this thing. I know that's a Felix and Magic Gym. Alright, so now we gotta go all the way back to the beginning, to the water, to the water section. Yo man, save me. Save me! I think the left was still on the water section. Yes, save. So, progress. Have a skull. Okay. Will that half a skull open the door though? You have to. I did flick all the two statues right here. I flicked with the eye open, and when I went to the door, there was another path. So yeah. Key for the win. To be honest, I'll do that. Oh, right here, they're short, they're like, hey, use all the magic. Like, all magic, I mean, all the fancy. Yeah, because I was like, where is, like, another like, transformation or something. Alright, so we're getting into like new territory. What's up, boy? This should be the other. Yeah, there we go. Bottom half is gone. Alright. Gonna destroy this. I think we're done right here with this dungeon right now. Yeah, I'm pretty disappointed. I feel like I should have found this first than the other ones. So I'm okay with that. There's some treasure over there, but I don't need the treasure. Like, I don't. There's no reason to buy anything anymore. Like, look at my gems. I was calling it ruby because they look like rubies. Alright, I'll cut back to the door. Alright, so we're right here by the door. So I believe this is boss battle. That is boss battle. Whew! Alright, let's do this. I'm just waiting for my recording to be like, nah, fam. Greg. I have two of them already. Yes. Yes. You will never be able to restore the magic went down. You are a hero. Downs people. Okay, you're suspicious. But you're not good. He's keeping secrets from you. Yeah. Again, a genie not knowing the lamp is it's out there. Oh, she has genie, so. Oh shit! Permission that's valuable is not given away free, but you have to do what it takes to assure your uncle. Then you deserve to know the lamp's true power. Not my uncle. Okay, so it's the portal, right? Ow! Spam it! Wow, that was just... It looks like it's just, if it's red, it's like a fire one. Yeah. Oh no, he's dying, so he's doing everything quick. Detection. I hit him. I just, damn it. Alright, so let's try this again. This time, I thought that the reason why I was fighting him like this, because I just helped people with the genie clone without using potions. I thought I couldn't use this, but I ran into trouble in this. That does not look like my clone, so. We read all this, so let's go. Go, there you go. Like, I can't stop him from making magic. That was easy. Okay. Wow, that was the spike ball just made it whole easier. Wow, that was anticlimactic. It wasn't that hard, just if you hit him, I don't know if he has pattern, but I doubt it. Let's find the pattern where he teleports and hit him. Like in the first game. Alright, let's go back to Skeletown. We're in Skeletown. I am gonna stay because I am gonna die the moment I don't. See, there's games like this, that's why I'm a stack safe. Now that I have the, what do you call it? The swimming thingamajiggy, now I'm now I can like, okay, thank you, I jump first, but you know. So let's go back to the workshop. The workshop should be here, which I have no idea why, because no, they're not here. Should they be here? I want to see, where's the workshop? Oh god, you know where they are. God, did you just tell me what animal? To the beginning. It's the shop. This is the import room, right? Are they in my house? That's like the workshop shop. Oh, there they are. Before I do that, let me go in the water. Fish hurt me? No. Alright. That guy can't hurt me. Alright. Is there any treasures? Cave here? So I'm back where the egg was, so let's just go to the house. There you go. What's up, peeps? I was in the dungeons. Also, the workshop here is my house. Risky? His life for the dream I sealed. You got. She's hiding now in the lamp's original resting place. Somewhere east of here. East. He's over by the major's private retreat. This will put him near the old boathouse. Camera doesn't know east from west. Lords. What's that squid? What's that sound again? Wait, what? Why really top suit Uncle Mimic? Didn't he spill in a huge stage guy sequence? Me and my barbers! Well, no. Whether you believe me or not, Sami and Pirate are in cahoots, and that's a fact. Why'd you kill me? That is true. If you agree to save my three golden babies, I'll show you how to open the bathrooms inside them. If Risky Sada is underwater, my birds can't do squats for you. Might have to trust this guy. My babies are probably hiding in the undersea cabin close by. One of them has an artifact that will help you enter the back door to Rizzi's lair. Wow, so I just need to swim. Right? I just need the water from. Yeah, I just need to go swimming. See if I can find one. What it can be. Look, look, move, please. Like, I believe the artifact is an attack or something because I need it. Yeah, I feel like I need to go explore like really far away. A place that has hole. I can go here, but I can't like push it or do anything. There's no music in the water. There's no underwater music soundtrack. That was weird. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it here. I wanna thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Subscribe for more silly content that I've done. And remember, have a nice day, nice evening, and nice night. Bye.